You know, it's a strange thing. The flip side of a record never gets to be heard, unfortunately. This side, the record you're about to hear, was heard a good deal 2-3 years ago by two people who started singing, first of all, in high school. They've known one another since grammar school. And I guess it's been about 3 years since this one came out. The song was called The Mountains High. Here are Dick and Dee Dee. You know, I notice there's a thing that's coming back this year. Years and years ago, kids used to do this bit, and, you know, and that's like, so it's back again. It's very big in England, too. You're going to England, they tell me.
That's right. We're going to England, Dick.
When's it going to happen?
Dick's been practicing, but I'm kind of, you know.
How do you keep him under control? You've known him a long time now.
Good.
Give him a little belt in the head. Who wrote the latest record?
It was written by a gentleman named John D. Loudermilk.
He certainly is not from jolly old England.
No, he's not.
He's from jolly old Nashville, Tennessee. It's a great song called Thou Shalt Not Steal.
Thank you. job.
Thank you. Have a good old jolly trip, I say. Now, they have a lot of friends in England, as many of our American recording artists do.